Y'all. task. I know it's tempting for you to clap during this time, but if you can kind of hold your applause to the end, the only reason we ask that is so that you can hear every student as they come across the stage. We want to make sure that their name is said loud and clear.
Good morning. I'm Miss Farr, and we had a wonderful year. Kenna Baldwin. Olivia Nifong. Abby Gilstrap. Eli Shepherd. Tasha Simmons. Ava Lum. Andy Melton. Gerald Chapman. Jesse Couch. Kevin Ramirez. John Santowski. Xander Cook. Ava Russ. Syra Gilliam. Megan Little. Mason Reed. Mason Mowry. Ryan Baker. Allie Watts.
This is Miss Gilstrap in this Heart Souls class. We have Nevi Smith. Eli Bates. Abby Lida, Jasmine May. Wiley Gant, Aubrey Heron, Emmanuel Allen. Anya Hannah. Grayson Strickland. James, Carter Heron, Abby Jo Dennis, Kaylin Maldonado, Elena Baldwin. Raylan Parker, Braden Whitmire, Ivy Cobb, Sophie Connell, Landon Jennings. Brenton Reese. Kiera Valentine. Mikhail Molinax. And Jonathan Rodriguez Gonzalez.
Loving and learning with your children this year, so thank you for sharing them with us. Ariel Giacchi. Kylie Finley. Gemma Culbertson. Kagan Alippi. Anthony Canal. Kimberly Ortiz. Eduardo Cruz Hernandez. McKenna Ellenberg. Mackenzie Clardy. Jackson Parker. Drayden Meadows. Jordan Willis. Lydia Zagar. Jordan Welcher. Alexa Malden. Aaliyah Owens. Mm-hmm. Christopher Quarles. Madeline Chapman.
So if you have students in Ms. Rice class, if you want to go and give them a round.
Class. It's been a wonderful year. Thank you for sharing your children with me. Maddie Moore. Jameson Finley. Calvin Hendricks. Haley Kelly. Jamie Bowers. Liam Hamill. Lily Ziegler. Isabel Sarber. Trey Moore. Penelope Galloway. Natalie Harkema. Rylan Nichols. Madison Monroe.
Money, Kareem. PJ O'Shields. Andre Simpson. Aubrey Gosnell. Isaiah Galloway. Colin Riddles. Caden Manley. She's going to read our end of the kindergarten year poem.
So at the beginning of the school year, many of you and I read The Kissing Hand together, where we were talking about the first day of school and how we were getting ready to send your kids off on a big adventure. And here we are at the end of that big adventure, and we are so proud of every one of our graduates, everything they've done this year and accomplished. And it's always amazing when they come back after Christmas and they've gotten so much taller. It just kind of happens. And so we want to thank you for sharing them with us. We've had a great year together. So as a parting thought, here's a little poem for you. Remember how I walked away on tiny feet my first school day? With tiny hands I waved goodbye, and I saw the tear in the corner of your eye. But you were brave, and so was I. My little feet carried me to school, and I remember you saying, "Now obey every rule." My little hands opened the heavy school door. Everywhere I looked, there were kids galore. I went down the purple hall just fine, for I was five. There was my teacher to invite me inside. We made a big family, my teacher, the mother. With a family this large, we had to help each other. I've tried hard to listen throughout the whole year, so next year in school, I have nothing to fear. The muscles in my hands are now much stronger, and even my feet look a whole lot longer. On the last day of school, as we all wave goodbye, do you suppose my teacher and principal will have a tear in their eye? It really has been a happy year, making friends who will always be so dear. Kindergarten was busy with many things to do, but it sure was fun the whole year through. Thank you again for sharing your children with us and letting them be our students. And it would just be horrible not to take a moment to recognize Ms. Clark and Ms. Young. They are in quite a long era at Liberty Elementary and retiring in style. So this is their last hoorah as kindergarten teacher and assistant, and they are quite the dynamic duo. And they will be missed, so please take a minute to thank them for their service.
Thank you, Ms. Faith. I hadn't stopped smiling since I came in here. It's always one of my favorite days of the year. It feels like a glimpse of the future. I was able to participate in Liberty High School's graduation this last weekend. And every time I see this, I think, you know, that's just a look into the future. I would encourage you guys, they're where they are now, and they're ready for first grade because of the teacher's hard work and because of all you've done with them up until now, and parents and working with them. I would encourage you to continue to do that. You know, it feels like they really need you now, and as they get older, they get more independent, and they do in many ways, but they also start to need you more and more in different ways. So stay involved, and if you do that, you stay involved, even if they don't want you involved, then we'll have continued success. So I want to thank you all for this year. Look forward to another great year next year. I do have a couple things I need to make sure to say. Please do not go see your child or take pictures immediately after graduation. We're going to leave together, but you can do that over the school. If you want to come over there and sign them out, be sure you do that in the classroom. I think they have sign-out sheets in the classroom, but we need to make sure we collect the robes and stuff first. If you want to grab some pictures there, perfectly fine, but we want to get them all over there and count it for it before we start missing children. Okay? So thank you all, and thank you again to the teachers. Let's give the teachers a round of applause, all of them. We'll go ahead and start dismissing.